gloves, cut-off helmet. He reckons he bought that bike on Gumtree, which is like an Australian version of Craigslist, and he's responsible, he believes, for the resurgence and the popularity of these bikes. So, very special bike in the hands of Ricky Carmichael. Won the title on that RM250 back in 05. Very special. It's the first time it's really been seen anywhere in a long time. Fantastic. The fans are loving this. Carmichael into the lead, but what's Ronnie Mack got in store?
We've got to wait and see. They're close right now. Ronnie Mack definitely hitting some of that, getting some of that roost off that two-stroke. You hear the difference in sound. These guys are what we would consider old-school two-strokes, which a lot of them used to race on. Here we go. They're going to go on the whoops. Let's see how it goes. Uncle Ronnie got through there pretty good, but Carmichael, well, there is a reason he's the greatest of all time.
He's winding the crowd up. Ronnie Mack's made some special modifications with that bike. He had the hacksaw out yesterday. He's been spray painting the numbers and the stars and all sorts on it.
Yeah, he's still right there. Not probably close enough to make a pass, but close enough to keep the pressure on Carmichael. They get through there pretty clean. Double, double, triple. What we see a lot of the guys do. And I must say, I'm really impressed how they're getting through the whoops. Because those whoops aren't that easy, and these guys making it look pretty easy. Oh, Carmichael gave a little bit of a Ronnie Mack front end high.
Oh, Carmichael's had an incident. We couldn't see it from on high. That's allowed Ronnie Mack into the game.
That got the crowd fired up right now. You hear the engine driving. So Ronnie Mack's leading right now.
When you look at his CV, he hasn't won a huge amount of things. No major championships. Is he about to beat the GOAT? No way. Ricky Banks. Oh! Into our camera.
You can't script this stuff.
We hope our cameraman is okay
Ricky
there.
Ricky Carmichael takes the chicken flag.
Carmichael wins.
Brilliant right there. They made a little bit of contact. Ronnie Mack got a little whiskey throttle. Oh, now he goes off to RC. Oh, bit of a sore loser.
Oh, security. Security takes him out. That was full.
Yes. I'd like to
this is WWF right now.
Exactly. This is not the Octagon.
Sit down and stay down.
You don't mess with the GOAT, pal. Is he all right? Someone get that man a PBR.